A friendly foreign. Since when have the French been a friendly foreign power?
Is this friendly enough? Farrington of the FO, Thursday at 8:30 on ITV.
This is Granada. Well, now Judith Chalmers is joined by Mr. and Mrs. Shaw Taylor on a Mediterranean cruise and Annika Rice on the Railways of Europe in this week's edition of Wish You Were Here.
They didn't realise it at the time, but these holidaymakers were taking part in a revolution. This was Britain's first holiday camp, filmed by an amateur cameraman a few weeks after it opened, 50 years ago. Hello, and welcome to Wish You Were Here. Well, as you can see, this week I'm at Butlin's, because it was exactly 50 years ago this Easter that Billy Butlin opened his first holiday camp at Skegness. An alternative is the Interrail card. This costs a flat £119. It's valid for 1 month, but allows unlimited travel in that time through 21 European countries. So, which ticket you go for depends on the journey you're planning to make. And that's all for this week. Next week it's Rio de Janeiro, the second part of the Taylor's Cruise, Canterbury and the Doomsday Book, which is 900 years old this year. Until then, bye-bye.
Details of all the holidays shown in this programme can be found on page 169 of ITV's Oracle Teletext service.
That edition of Wish You Were Here will be repeated on Friday lunchtime at 12:30. Next tonight, of course, it's Cold War.